Let's get it.
Diamond Fitness.
YouTube, what's going on? It's your number one personal trainer, Diamond Fitness. And guys, we're getting another full body workout in. All right. We're gonna focus on deadlifting, our back, and biceps. So that's gonna be the primary focus of our workout today. All right, guys. So we're gonna start off warm up, right? Jump rope. 3 minutes of jump rope, guys. All right, that's a great warm up. Get your full body nice and warm. Like I said, we're gonna start with our deadlift, guys. Now, deadlift, I don't like to do too many reps, right, because of your lower back. So we're gonna start off 3 sets. 5 reps. Warm-up set does not count. We're gonna start off 135 on our warm-up, and we're gonna superset that with pull-ups, right, to warm our body up. So we'll do about 10 pull-ups, 5 deadlifts. Go ahead. So we got our first official set, right? 5 reps, only 3 for 5, right? So we're still getting back in it together, okay? Make sure you focus on your form. When you're doing your deadlifts, never rush through the exercise, through the reps. Take your time, quality over quantity. Here we go. Barbell, brand new. Set number 2. Alright, guys, so we just finished our deadlifts and our pull-up superset. Alright, now we're gonna get some biceps involved. Alright, we're gonna go lat pull down for the high pull, 12 reps. Three sets, 12 reps. Bicep curls, 15 reps. Hammer curls, right? 12, 15 reps, both arms at the same time. Keep that elbow cocked back. Squeeze, 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 six, squeeze, eight, nine, 13, 14. Come on. Come on. Come on. Squeeze. Come on. Squeeze. 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 Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Mm.
It's good. We're cutting.
Let's get it. Squeeze. One, two, three, squeeze. Four, squeeze. Five, squeeze. Six, squeeze. Seven, squeeze. Eight, squeeze. Nine, 10, 11, Alright, so guys, look, finished our lat pull downs and our hammer curls. Alright, now we're gonna go to bent over rows and straight bar bicep curls. Right, I'm feeling tight right now. Right, you keep the reps low. Three sets, 10 reps. Keep it basic, right? Don't try to be a hero in the gym. Alright guys, set number two, right? I'm gonna stay at 135. You know, my body is not where it used to be. So this 135 honestly feels heavy enough, right? I'm gonna do this nice and slow. Control with my sets, my reps. Alright, here we go, set number two. Let's get it, boom. Now I'm gonna pull back towards my belly button when I pull back on this bar. Flat back. Seven, All right, guys, man, we halfway through the workout. All right, we still got some more leg work to do. We got walking lunges, all right, and some dumbbell rows. So walking lunges, dumbbell rows, and of course, we have to end with core. Let's keep pushing. Let's do it. All right, guys, so that completes our workout for today. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.